What's going on, guys? Today I will be completing the 10,000 calorie challenge. With a little twist, I'm only going to be eating cereal for the entire day. I have two rules set for this challenge. First rule, all 10,000 calories must be completed by the time I go to sleep tonight. Second rule, I'm only including the cereal itself for the caloric intake, not the milk that I use. With that being said, I bought a total of 8 cereal boxes, ranging from family size to regular size, last night with my cousin at the store. Each of the boxes of cereal contained about a 1,200 to like 1,600 amount of calories. So I have about total 13,760 calories for all the boxes. That being said, only 10,000 calories have to go down. So I may not finish all 8 boxes, but still break 10,000 calories. So I'm going to put some of the numbers here, describing what the caloric intake is and carbs and whatnot. So I think I'm going to start off with Reese's. It's one of my favorite, but it's one of the heaviest ones. This right here has 20 servings in this. And we're probably gonna put this entire box down and get started. So, let's eat. Alright guys, first bowl is poured. I'm ready to go. I got my iPad here. I'm gonna watch some YouTube videos as I eat. Just gonna speed this up for you guys. And let's start this challenge. So I just picked up my camera after finishing the box of cereal and realized that it stopped recording about like 5-10 minutes ago. So I got completely screwed with that. But I ended up finishing the entire box of this family size Reese's. It's completely done. Right here. Completely done. There's the bowl. So that Reese's box right there was 2,400 calories and about 440 carbs. So it was a lot. It really filled me up. And I thought getting a family size box would be a good idea to get like all my calories out of the way, but it actually was a bad idea because I was like towards the end I just got so sick of Reese's that I just didn't want to finish it anymore. It actually made me nauseous. But that's out of the way. That's one big box. Like I said, 2,400 calories already done, and it is 11:23. In the morning. So we got plenty of time left to kill these rest of the boxes, and I really think we're gonna do it. Alright guys, so it's about 15 minutes after I just finished that Reese's cereal, and I'm feeling a little bit full, but honestly, right now I know how important it is to get all the heavy cereals out of the way so that later on in the day I don't have to, like, when I'm feeling full and sick, I don't have to eat these heavy cereals. So, that being said, I think I'm gonna put down some of this box right here. Raisin Bran. I honestly think that the cereal is really tasty. It's really good, but it is a family size box, as you see. Again, as I just said to you about the family size box, how difficult it was. So we're gonna change it up a little bit. I'm gonna try to finish half this box here. The rest of the box, I'm gonna try to sprinkle on the other cereals throughout the day as I eat them. This entire box is 2,470 calories. So let's start eating this.
Let's go.
What's up, guys? Alright, so it is 12:37. It's about 2 hours since I started eating, or about an hour since I started eating cereal. I stopped eating Raisin Bran because I was getting a little nauseous with all that milk and stuff. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to actually continue to eat the Raisin Bran. I took a little break, about 20 minutes, but I'm going to eat it dry. So like as my cousin Vin is playing some GTA, I'm going to sit next to him, eat some dry cereal, and I'm going to smash this down. Once I finish this whole box here, we're at about 4,800 to 5,000 calories already done.
Yeah, you have to like log in.
That's where I am right now. I'm gonna take a little bathroom break. Probably come back to it. But for now, that's where we are. Not bad. Alright guys, it is currently 1:32 in the afternoon. I haven't eaten any cereal since that last video of me sitting on the couch. You can see right here. It's about the same. But we're heading out to my cousin Vin's house in the Hamptons, because it's beautiful out today.
Sun's blazing.
And what better day to eat cereal than 90 degree outside. Yeah, exactly. So I'm going to be eating this cereal in the car dry like I was doing before because it worked really, really well. Once I finish this right here, I got these four boxes to go for the rest of the day. And that's it. But once we finish that, we're at 5,000 calories already at about 1,000 carbs. So I'll see you guys in the car. Alright guys, we're in the car heading out to the Hamptons. This is the Raisin Bran that's left over. It's currently 2 o'clock, just turned 2 o'clock. I'm going to make Vin record this. I'm going to eat this entire bag dry. And then once we get in the Hamptons, chill for a little bit and then continue eating. Sorry, we just had to switch out the SD card. The 16 gig I had, like, couldn't hold all the time lapses that I'm doing. So we just switched over to a 32 gig. That's where I am right now. I'm still driving, so let's finish this up. Dry cereal right now. This is just like ripping my mouth open and it sucks. And we're in a car. Honestly, I'm bitching, but I just don't want to fucking eat this right now. So I'm gonna give this to Vin to hold on to. And he is gonna hold on to that. We're gonna chill for a little bit. When we get to the Hamptons, about like 20 minutes, I'm gonna rest, see how I feel, continue on from there. I might choose a new cereal. I might continue eating that. But as of right now, I think I hit a wall. I need to fucking just chill out, relax, breathe, and get back on it. So I'll see you guys at the house. Alright guys, so it is 4 o'clock right now. That Raisin Bran really just hit me the wrong way. It was so much. It was about 3,000 calories of Raisin Bran. And it just hit me the wrong way. So I didn't finish the Raisin Bran. I'm putting it on the side. But I am going to go and start eating some more right now. So I'm doing a Captain Crunch, and I'm going to try to do a Lucky Charms and Frosted Flakes at the same time. So both those boxes together are another 2,400 calories. So so if I finish those, then we're right about like 7,500 calories. And then at the end, I'm going to force that Raisin Bran down. So let's start eating. All right. Yeah, stop. I don't want to be timed though.
There it goes.
There goes the slop. Not everyone's watching me eat this big bowl of cereal. No small spoon.
A smaller spoon? Yeah, I was gonna say that is a hefty spoon.
It's a big spoon.
Dude, less bites, less chewing, less filling.
Not bad.
Yeah, I'll get you.
Dude, that.
There you go.
But I do like
Captain. Yeah, you should have brought him out like a ladle or something.
That would be good.
It's just like. Start feeding through a tube.
I've never been on it.
I never want a finger.
Alright, this bowl is done. We have 1/3 of the bag left. But I think I need to chill out for a little bit because that was a lot of sugar. And as of right now, this is my numbers for today. It's kind of hitting me, the sugar's hitting me a little bit. I'm feeling a little like tired and like nauseous. So I'm gonna chill out for a little bit.
But it was
not gave up yet. And then,
I heard the fire island. No, I was telling her about it.
Continuing a little bit, so I'll see you guys later, alright? Alright, guys, it's like 7:22. We're gonna keep eating. That is the most satisfying thing. Oh my god. That is satisfying.
That's it?
You finished it.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you're for me. You?
Yeah, I'll
just that's it. Dead.
That's a lot of work.
How do you not like... Oh, he's dead, dude.
Oh, my God, man. James. We're losing the light.
No, I'm going to take this with me.
Are you taking the bowl with you?
Yeah.
All right, what's up?
I'm going skateboarding, and I'm taking this with me.
What, are you going to run with it?
You're
going to be the worst ride ever.
All right, guys, so we're outside. It's beautiful out. Aussie. There you go. Yeah, show him. Honestly, just sitting inside and eating cereal all day was just making me sick. So we went jet skiing, we're walking out, some skateboards, longboards, biking. I got cereal. We're gonna finish this, I'm not giving up. We gotta do a little walking to feel a little better. So let's do this, come on.
Yo, give him it. Ooh, finish it. Yo, get down on one knee and slam it, bro.
Yeah, get down on one knee.
I'll throw up. There's still raisins in here.
There's still raisins?
Get him in the back.
Oh, I thought that was a stranger in the background. I was like, oh man, you're about to see a show.
Bad mood.
Come on.
Turn up, dope in the booty.
You see him? He's just like caught in the background.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Boom. Done.
Right,
exactly. It had to be like 4 years ago at least. What's going on, guys? Alright, so I think it's like 7:30 right now. I got about 3 cereal boxes left, so I had 2 family sizes down, and then I think 2 small cereal boxes for a total of 6,220 calories down, about 1,300 carbs, which is unreal. The sugar, I think, is really what's getting to me. It's about 600 grams of sugar. I'm getting like a sugar rush, and then I'm crashing pretty hard. So basically, the best thing I've been doing is just trying to stay active and burn off most of that sugar. So right now, skateboarding, my family, and it's working. I mean, I'm definitely like not feeling sick. So, plan is head back, digest a little more, try to smash 2 more cereal boxes for a total of like 8,500 calories, 9,000 calories, finish it off. And I think we got this in the bag, guys. So, wish me luck. I'll see you soon.
Yeah.
Good.
All right.
Squeezing around.
Anthony, hand me the bottle. Okay,
you want to switch it? It's so nauseating. It's like, it feels like I'm sliding butter straight down my throat.
Can you have
one?
No.
Can you see my nephew walk?
Yeah, you don't do a Matt Stoney. Look,
my nephew.
I'm literally going to shoot cereal.
Oh my god, that's cute. Help him on a family vacation. That is
not
cute.
Good.
I don't wish you get that.
I think they cut their head under the
duck.
Don't do it.
I'm going to try.
You shoot cereal?
Jenna just wants some cereal.
That's all on camera. You might have to quit. That was on camera. Alright, guys. I threw in the towel. It's 9 o'clock, but I literally could not. I could not stomach that bowl of cereal. Like, the sugar, I just couldn't do it. Like, I tried my hardest. I was gonna wait till later to, like, finish it, but I had to finish the bowl first because it was obviously in milk already. Couldn't do it. Like, I was so close. I am still so close to just, like, throwing up everywhere, as gross as that sounds. But what I did is that I actually wanted to add in all my cereals that I had today. So, just like an overview, I had a family size of the Reese's Puffs, which was 2 full boxes. It was 2,400 calories, so that's 2 boxes. Then I had the Raisin Bran, that was another family size, so that was 2 full boxes again. So that was 2,470 calories. Captain Crunch, I finished that entire box, 1,400 calories, it was a regular box. And then the Oreos that I just had now, I had 2 bowls of that and I weighed the rest out. And I had 6 out of the 10 servings of that, which gives me 730 calories. Which gives me a total of exactly 7,000 calories, So I didn't hit the 10,000. I just couldn't do it. It's a lot of sugar. It was really terrible. I'm gonna put my stats up for the rest of everything here for all my macros and stuff. They're gonna be here. 103 fat, 9,360 milligrams of sodium, 1,500 carbs, 92 fiber, and 700 sugars. So yeah, if you guys like the video, thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment what do you think. Maybe new videos to do in the future. I honestly had a lot of fun doing this video, even though it was like a lot of cereal. Cereal is my favorite food, but I think I'm taking a little break from it for a little bit. Once again, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you soon.